heading up to the wineries to do a little tasting, a popular thing to do as summer approaches. So we're retraining our senses this morning, and joining us is Orietta Gianjoria, founder of the Sexy Italian Woman Movement. Good morning.
Good morning.
Orietta, we can't come off with a title like that with first talking about where its origins came from and what is that, this new project that you're working on.
Well, first of all, of course, the title comes from the fact that I'm Italian,
right,
and I am a woman. The sex is more related to the sensuality of the senses.
Mm-hmm.
I feel that we live in a world that it's more concentrated on diet and very analytical and mathematic approach to food, between diet of calories or counting points or even just nutritional values or proteins and sugars and all that. There is a very analytical, cold approach to food and wine for that matter. And I am trying to just push people to reevaluate their senses.
So what's your first tip for that?
Well, my first tip, it's forget about points, forget about diet, and just let your senses guide you.
Mm-hmm.
Because our senses are very instinctive, naturally. So we know that we need a certain amount of colors, a certain amount of freshness and taste of aromas to actually stimulate our senses.
And we just need to listen to our bodies.
Exactly. And our senses are very important because they keep us in touch with our neurological centers, and they keep us in a state of well-being. We need to stimulate our senses, and I think that we are really taking that not so much into consideration lately,
mm-hmm,
because of what society is pushing us to think about calories.
Counting calories,
and
sure.
And even just if you're healthy, you think about, you look at a food and you think about, ooh, that has protein, that has sugars, that has,
sure,
you know, instead of thinking of the flavor, of the aromas, mm-hmm, of the color. So what we're going to do with the Italian Society at the Italian Cultural Center next Sunday.
We have a seminar coming up.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to not only do some wine tasting, which a lot of people think they don't know about wine tasting, but when you compare how much they know about wine tasting to how much they know about food tasting, definitely they know a lot more about wine.
Well, sure. A lot of people, we've heard about wine tasting, and most of us have, but we don't often think about food testing. So would you use the same techniques?
Well, exactly, and even more. If wine tasting seems complicated, food tasting, it is even more complicated,
mm-hmm,
because you have to think about, first of all, we start with raw material, but then we have to stratify into layers, cooking method, sauces, spices, and all of those things contributed to create a different texture and a different aromas and a different flavor from the one that we start from.
Okay, so what are some of the things that people can expect from the seminar? What can they expect to do and get their hands
on? Well,
off?
First of all, we're going to go through a small training program where we're going to tell them what to expect.
Okay.
And then we're actually going to have people hands-on food. I'm going to have people touching bacon to see the texture of bacon.
Touching it raw.
Oh, absolutely.
And, okay.
And then
tasting it raw. Okay.
How many people do you think have done that?
Well, no, my husband's from Russia, and he said that they eat raw bacon. When I first started to cook it, he was like, what are you doing? Cooking bacon. No, I'll just put that right on my bread.
Right. You didn't know about,
yeah,
that. We're going to do touch food, which I think a lot of people, mm-hmm, don't do that.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're going to smell food. We're going to put it in our mouth and actually describe what we feel. Exactly as we do with wine.
Oh, sure.
The same aromas and
so
flavors.
So incorporating all of your senses.
Yes. Exactly the same aromas and flavors that you find in wine.
Mm-hmm.
Sour, bitter, salty, and sweet. They are also in food.
Sure.
And,
mm-hmm,
even more, because food also has, for instance, aromatic tendency,
mm-hmm,
and then it has sweet tendency with bread.
We just have to learn how to bring those out, and your seminar will definitely
absolutely
do that for people. Okay, let's give people some information then. Food and Wine Tasting with Orietta is taking place next weekend. That's Sunday, May 22nd at 2 o'clock. It's at the Italian Center. That's at 6821 Fair Oaks Boulevard in Carmichael. And for more information on how to contact Orietta, there is a link on our website at kcra.com. Orietta, always a pleasure to have you, and thank you.
Thank you
all
for
right
having me.